We're also following a developing story in Adams County. The search is on for the person who killed a Conowago Township woman. News 8 said Weinstock has been on the scene all day. So, Ed, what can you tell us?
Hello, Kim. When Christina Leonard did not show up for work this morning, her family showed up at her home behind me, and that's when they discovered her body. And tonight, state police are still here trying to find her killer.
I'm upset. You better believe it. This is my neighborhood.
Christina Leonard's neighbors say the 64-year-old woman usually kept to herself, but they knew who she was, and now they are stunned over what happened to her.
There's a monster that did this.
An autopsy will reveal how she died. Police say Leonard's body was found on the first floor of her Third Street home in Conowago Township in Adams County. A two-story frame house is across the street from DeLone Catholic High School, right? Near McSherrystown.
Very nice lady. She lived by herself. Her mother passed away years ago.
Investigators spent most of the day at the crime scene, going in and out of the house. For a time, they put out an alert for the victim's 1992 Burgundy Buick Regal that was missing. Police later said it was found, but did not reveal where. Police are calling the woman's death suspicious. They say it is a homicide, but they're not saying much more.
This appears to be an isolated incident. There's no reason for anybody, we believe, in the neighborhood or the community to be alarmed at this point in time.
Police say there was no forced entry and no indication that the woman's death occurred during a robbery or burglary.
Whoever it was, I want them to catch this person.
State police have been interviewing neighbors all day here in Adams County, but so far, no arrests. That's the story from here. Back to you.
Story will stay on top of. All right, thank you.